SmackDown wouldn't do bad, but SmackDown got the victory.
And we are back on Friday Night SmackDown from the U.S. Bank Arena in Cincinnati. Michael Cole and Taz in ringside, and here from the Tag Team Champions.
The paparazzi going, baby, we'll red carpet.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the WWE Tag Team Champions, Mercury, Nitro, and Melina.
Well, Taz, Eminem are not involved in this matchup, but they do have a stake in what happens here in this tag team battle royal. The winner will get a shot at Eminem at Armageddon at December 18th in Providence, Rhode Island, for the WWE Tag Team Champion.
I'll tell you what, I think it's great that Eminem came out. Didn't expect this. As you said, they're not in a match. Just didn't want to get a bird's eye view of the tag team battle royal.
Wait a minute.
Put up to the greatest entrance in the history of the game.
That's maybe not fair.
Oh, come on.
I want to see the greatest entrance in sports entertainment history, let me call.
Why did Melina cut us short? Did it cut it right back? Come on. Hey, what's up,
guys?
The
tag team champs. Hey, guys.
Nice titles, I guess.
I know you're the tag team champs.
Okay.
Yep. That's great.
You're going to face the win streak. We're going to watch this. Watch what?
Watch what?
Okay.
Oh, my.
Well, that's...
Oh my!
Okay.
I like white lace. I like white. It's okay to stare.
Stare.
That what it says on her chest. It's okay to stare.
I don't know what. Well, we. There's a
He just asked me. I don't know. Can I answer that question on national television?
Yeah, you